Everyone ready? Game is starting. Does Tassadar feel different? Rework aside, does he still feel like a shield boss or not? You know, he feels like a manual. I'm reading the manual. I need to figure out if I want to go for one build or another. It feels like he has talent diversity, but that's only because I don't know the value of his kit that much yet. His shield, very keenly, can be felt to be a much longer cooldown. It's 8 seconds instead of 5. Dimensional shift now is 30 seconds instead of, what was it, 20? Archon is more powerful. Forceful seems to have a greater range. His auto attack damage is extremely low, but it slows. My question is, and I haven't looked at the numbers, Psi Storm. How good is Psi Storm now? Is it better or worse? The absence of Kala's Embrace in his level 7 talent, like instantly getting it, is different. That's something different. I do think Tassadar needed a rework, by the way. Whether it's a buff or a nerf, he needed it. He only had one build, and he was too powerful together with Tracer. And sometimes not powerful enough with other things. People say Psi Storm is a bit worse now. The question is then, what got better, right? Thank you for the game. I was the opposite Tassadar. Did you like my walls? I thought they were mine, bruh. I would be casting a wall in front of me and it came behind me and I died. I tried to cancel your walls, but then I'm sure you had the stream on and you heard it. Which is fine, by the way. It's just fun games anyway. Yeah, not gonna play Valyria Lotus. I played her yesterday, that was enough for me. Can't like every character equally.
It shall be done.
This time I just want to try and spec into Psi Storm. Not the basic attack. I'll get Psi Infusion.
Glory to the firstborn.
The slows is not enough. One, two. Okay, we lost some minions. I want to see how many stacks you get on a full wave that doesn't get attacked by anyone else. I have 55 right now. I'll wait till the wave arrives. No hero in there. 55 to 97. Okay, so 42 stacks. And here comes the next. 121. So from 55, one wave, two storms. I was getting 66. 66.
It is done. Activate the shrine, defeat its guardians, and the Punisher will be ours.
Seems so, Matsu. For now.
Of course.
More lifesteal? Well, we do have Illidan. Could get armor. I get the lifesteal. Tussed our kill? Wait, Oracle is so small radius now. Absolutely tiny radius. Psi Storm zombie walls for bonus stacks? Oh yeah. That's nice.
Of course.
Worth it. Level 7 talent buffs it. Buffs what?
For ire.
Yeah, I know that there's one that buffs it. It's just not quite there yet. Shield. Shield.
By your will.
I must fall back for now.
34 though. I got it.
Well fought, boy. Hope remains. We have unleashed a frozen pressure upon our enemy.
No problem. Hey, Van Pupski. You found out some new emotes.
The light of justice dawns once more. It is destined.
Tassadar OP? I just stole an entire Punisher against 5 adversaries. Could any hero have done that except Tassadar himself?
Our Punisher has fallen before the enemy.
I don't want to auto-attack the wave, I just want to storm it again.
Bentaro Adun.
First time subbing? Nice. Thank you, man. The range of Psi Storm seems nice. Wow, big range.
Remain vigilant.
Wow, look at this shield range. Perfect for diving Illidans. Storming zombie walls. Nice.
Greetings, friend.
Entaro Tassadar.
Entaro Tassadar. Bzzz. Anybody home?
We act as one.
He better start running. In a minute or so, he will die.
A shrine is gathering power, heroes.
Oh, I stormed myself by accident.
Keep at it. I'll be back in a minute.
So good.
The shrine is ready. Go. Power for the high heavens.
That's the new Tassadar for you.
Of course.
My circuits sparkle with anticipation. Level 10.
Falling and Gala as one. Now I am complete. Be gone. Immunity or escape.
Did he take Marsh? Yeah.
Entaro Adun.
I almost have the storm upgrade. Oops. And we got it. We now have 20% bonus radius as well as damage. And also Psi Storm does more damage per second. That's a built-in element.
It's time I return to our core.
Okay, so don't stay in it. You don't want to die. I like the range, man, at level 7, so good.
Greetings, friend.
Grubby, you are in my daily YouTube rotation, and my heart, less than 3.
Aww. Thank you, Neslob. Archon to 80 damage. Slows targets by 40%. And splash for 140. 2.5 range.
Let's capture this mercenary camp. In unity, there is strength. Four are two.
He got away with full life.
Tarik Alar. We will defy in the future.
Does Tuss feel as mana hungry? He doesn't feel mana hungry because he's only got a shield every 8 seconds. Let's see what a upgraded Psi Storm does to a wave. Oh, it doesn't kill it. At least not when you're a level down.
Prepare to activate it.
Basic ability cooldown reduction. That sounds good since I'm speccing for storm damage.
Of course. We act as one.
Activate the shrine.
Wave clear, not that fast, even with the upgraded storm.
It shall be done.
I'm not killing a full wave with a storm. I could have saved Valera. I didn't know she was going to take more chip damage. Die, Tassadar.
It shall be done.
Get him, Illy.
Now I am complete.
Oop, they got it.
The demons have summoned an arcane punisher.
Glory to the firstborn. Gentaro Adu.
If he jumps, I'm dead.
In unity,
Excellently done, heroes. They got reworks, Tassadar Rex. That's what happened. One of our forts has fallen. I must retreat. I mean, my numbers is good. I'm top damage. Look at that. Top hero damage on my team. Just putting Psi Storm. It's not going to be very relevant damage, I suppose.
It is destined.
Hello, Fisker.
It is destined. Be gone.
Sound like Echo, second time, lower physical armor. Oracle increases basic ability damage. Basic attacks? It says basic ability damage in the tooltip, but here it says basic attacks. Which one is it?
It shall be done.
Another shrine. It's different.
Do not let our enemy claim it.
Well fought, warriors.
Is it auto attack or abilities?
We will define the future.
No, I don't mean. No, you don't get it, Sunrise Sunday.
Defeat the shrine's guardian.
It says auto attack? Okay. I'll get Psionic Echo then. Yeah, we got two kills. Good job.
Killing spree, goodbye. Killing spree. By your will,
the angels smile on you.
A clean kill.
Of course.
I know it doesn't stack, but there's only 1.5 second period between the two Psi Storms, so you gotta cast it pretty fast. Feels okay to me now.
Now I am complete. I must pull back for now.
Debated.
Death to all who
our Punisher has been defeated.
Keep at it. I'll be back.
I have more damage than. Oh no, almost more damage than enemy Nazeba. Not quite. Instant wave clear. Remember, you remember that you still have heroic ability? I know, but I'm not going to cast Archon when the opponent is disengaging.
I think.
And when I have 10% life.
Man, thank you for creating really great streams and content. I am constantly learning from you while you play HOTS and love watching your competitive clips and commentary. Cheers, man.
Cheers, man. Thank you very much. I feel like Christmas just came again. Just do it. Maybe level 16 is too late for instant wave clear. Maybe, but it's the time I get it. Too late or not. It's never too late to have instant wave clear. Let's see how well I can do a solo count. With Archon.
Twilight is upon us. Glory to the firstborn. Power gathers within a shrine. Be ready.
No, I can't reverse duration.
No!
We killed Tassadar. Looks like the new second strike stacks. It doesn't say that it doesn't in tooltip anymore. Really? Oh. Man. You can really do the Impaler's fast with Twilight Archon, man. Infinity refresh. Twilight Archon. So cool. And it'll be back in just 20 seconds. Seems it does. That will be cool. Then you don't need to spread them out. Another thing I wonder is if someone walks from one storm to the next, will they get 10% extra? 10% extra? Damage increases by 10% for each consecutive instance of damage.
Our enemy has summoned an arcane punisher. It shall be done.
Oh no, 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 no.
The forces of
I need a portal.
But so are we.
Yes, that's the one.
Greetings, friend.
Less than three, less than three, less than three.
Basic attacks do refresh Archon duration, but if it's going to get you killed, it refreshes your death duration. Oh! Raker died. Nice. That's Valera. Thank you, Krillex.
Under attack.
Oh, this is a minimum distance portal user. I've seen that before. Tony, please. You can cast it halfway across the map. Why did the thing just leave? Core has been saved.
It is time I return to our
nice.
Core.
Our enemy has destroyed a force.
I still don't know if it stacks. I need to check on the next wave. Hold on.
The allies of hell destroy our forts.
I don't think it does stack.
Of course.
Let me try again. It doesn't seem to stack, does it? No, same damage tick speed. So it doesn't say anymore, but it yeah. Oh shit. You gotta kill that. I gotta go. Deceptive.
I thank you.
Dear Grubby, I love your stream. You are the greatest streamer out there, period. Little Reddled has a wish. I am free harding and improving my Alarak play. I would love to see the Orc Godfather playing him for one game. Thanks. I love you.
The angels smile on you.
Thank you, Red Lead. I'll try to play him in Hero League then. Slow beam OP.
Greetings, friend.
Gotta run to work, but wanted to say hey, Grubby.
Hey, Zangoom. I must fall back for You're now. All dead, but we'll leave nonetheless. Smiles upon us.
It is time I return to our core.
In unity. Wow, there's camps everywhere.
Activate the shrine.
Wow.
Our enemy claim the Punisher's power.
I'm not very fast. The enemy is without Archon, that is.
Glory
I needed Valera.
Tarakala. Well fought.
Core took damage. Paranoid android. Zebo is starting to hurt like the healing is insane.
Such daring.
Twilight Archon healing. And the slow too.
Killing spree. Our core is under attack.
Core is dying. Kill the catapults. It hurts.
We will defy the future. Of course.
I'm healing like 250 per hit.
Excellent. We have summoned a frozen Punisher to fight.
My Archon is back. This is insane. Look at how much I'm healing per hit. The splash also heals. Oh! I had no mana for E! Shit! Yeah, I could still use Oracle to reduce CDs, that's true. 82,000 damage. I was out of Oom.
No, our Punisher has been felled.
Yeah, it's the level 20 talent for Archon. Basic attacks refresh the cooldown entirely. You just need to keep it up for any attack in 10 seconds.
Yeah.
first at damage, healing, XP, and siege damage. That's the new Tassadar. But it looks like they're ending the game. They can't.
By your will. It is destined.
No.
The enemy is attacking our core. Another shrine will be active soon. Do not let our enemy claim it.
Their core is dying as well.
Go and claim the shrine. Show its guardians your resolve.
Tarakala.
You can't see when your next Psi Storm is available because of Twilight Archon's cooldown.
Of course.
Oh, they're skeletons.
Beautiful Grubby, you are beautiful.
Yeah, you too. No matter what they say, words can't bring us down. Only out of mana can bring us down. I think it's time to let my Archon time out, finally. Did we win?
The burning hells have slain.
Did we win it? 2%.
The time has
Yeah, I think maybe with all of us we could have done it. To me. Abort! Abort!
Now I am complete.
Oh, please.
No.
It's all good. It's all good. And I don't have Archon.
The light of justice dawns once more.
Come at me, bro.
Gathers within a shrine. Be ready.
Come at me, bro.
It is just
our port under attack.
Who just died? It? Medivh?
Shrine's guardians and let loose the Punisher upon our foe. It shall be done. We act as one.
You got it? Someone went for the core. Oh, please. Not like this. 3v2. Do it! Do it! Just go for... No! You don't... Just go for the core! Just do it! The core! No! Oh! But what a great... game to actually try the new Tassadar, his abilities and limitations. Wait, the core was healing with leeching plasma. Are you serious? Is that supposed to happen? What? This game was a pain. This game was fun. Where can you check changes, Lazy God? Just do exclamation mark patch notes. Build I went for was a bigger storm that deals more damage. A second storm. I really think quality of life, we need a second timer. The Twilight Archon timer goes from 10 seconds to 1 and anywhere in between. Based on resets. Basic attacks while an Archon form refresh its duration. you don't know your Psi Storm timer anymore. Normally, you have a 1.5 second timer that shows when you can cast it. There have been many cases where I can't cast Psi Storm because I just went over the duration. You could say, get good, get bitter. But then why do we have any info? Why do we have any timers? I think you'll agree with me that we need a separate timer for it. I went for the more lifesteal, which is pretty damn cool as it apparently works really well with Archon, since Archon splashes. So I was getting like 200-300 life per hit. The range of Plasma Shield and Psi Storm helps to keep up with crazy melee assassins and to deal damage from further with your Psi Storm so you can have a more relevant location. And then the cooldown reduction for Adun's Wisdom. More storms, more shields.
On the back, I carve my own. Swift and fast.
Oops.
I don't have enough energy.
We were double kill together.
I told you to watch your back.
Oh, I clicked so many buttons!
Triple kill.
Nice.
It seems.
Let's go, Rooster. Careful.